Hello, everybody. We're gonna do something just a little bit different to start the day off. We're gonna go race a buggy. Maybe. At least check it out anyways. Okay, here's the map. We should be right over here right now. All right, let's go. Let's go have a drive. Whoa, bad start right off the bat. Whoa. All right, now I'm curious. Everything was set up nice and nice. Oh my goodness. How often and by whom does this stuff get reset? On fire? Maybe better get out of it. That's definitely unexpected. All right. Man, we didn't even make it to the jump. Okay. There's a tunnel. Oh. Weird. I guess this is not persistent. I might be going the wrong way. Maybe. It may or may not be intentional. This one's gonna blow up too. Alright. Go the right way this time. Yeah, so I saw on Inside Star Citizen today that they're going to make new tracks. So I decided I wanted to grab the first one at least once or twice before they get the new ones made. The jump. Ooh. Whoa, what? We almost made it. Damn it. Had to lose a wheel. Let's see. That is not what I wanted to accomplish. Here's something fun to notice. It seems like that little fancy bit there was an afterthought. Because this was too hard. People didn't see it. That's what it looks like to me. Might have been such a bad idea that I have to suicide out of it. Apparently so. Right. Okay, well, that was a little bit fun and interesting. No, dog, I wasn't talking to you. We have a dog named Little Bit, so she thought I was talking about her or to her or something. Wow. Threw me back in the bed, but I still have it. Oh my gosh. How is it that I can have the stupid frickin' gown off, but I keep getting slingshotted back into the bed? Oh, that would have been bad. That's enough of this server. I love this game, but sometimes some parts of it just are not okay. So, I apologize for the boring, more so than normal spot right here, I guess, but we gotta do what we gotta do. Let's try again. All right. It didn't take too long. Oh no. No. I got most of my flying stuff set up, I think, as far as the new joysticks go. And I'm running, like I said yesterday, dual Verpal Constellation Alpha Primes. And again, fantastic joysticks. And so I got most of the stuff, I think maybe all of the stuff I need right now mapped for ships. And I did a little bit with ground vehicles, which is what I was fiddling around with using for the buggy. And I think I'm going to switch to thumbstick controls. Then I also need to set up FPS controls so that I can use these joysticks. I've got an extra thumbstick on each joystick that is an additional X and Y axis, which is ridiculous. And so, whoa.
The next shuttle is approaching the station.
It's more comfortable. I don't have a keyboard mount yet. So I gotta lean forward now to use the keyboard.
The shuttle is preparing to depart.
Not very comfortable. So I'm gonna try to get things set up in the next day or two.
Please clear the hatch.
So that I can use the thumbsticks for driving and for first person. And then be set up. What I don't have right now is interaction mode. It was mapped, but I unmapped it because I was figuring stuff out. So I'll have to remap that. And then it'll be like playing with a joystick, which will be cool. Yeah, definitely. So it's backwards. Down is forward and up is backward on the left stick, which is just not helpful. It's backwards. Gotta get that fixed. Up and down is up and down. I think I prefer it flipped, so I might have to flip it to see there too.
Approaching next station. If this is your stop, please prepare to disembark. Last call for passengers. The shuttle is preparing to depart. The next shuttle is approaching the station. The shuttle is preparing to depart.
Welcome to the ASOP Vehicle Retrieval System. Vehicle selected. Stand by.
So So instead,
your vehicle has been delivered to the following location.
Of doing whatever else.
Goodbye.
10. Let's see. Check this real quick. Almost 400 million. I don't know how the heck we managed that. Not 400 million, 400,000. Holy cow. Holy cow. I tell you what. I had one caffeinated beverage today. And I'm feeling it. Because it was this morning. Like 12 hours ago. Of vehicles that I want to buy soonish. I didn't look up how much they cost yet, but I'm pretty sure they're pretty cheap. Don't know where they are. Do it another night, but just to throw it out there. To put it into the universe. I want to purchase with AUEC a ROC and a P-52 or a P-72. Additional. Maybe a couple. Of the little Kruger fighters, because I really want to be able to load the top with ships that are not claimed. And then a ROC, and maybe two ROCs, and the Rover will fit in the vehicle bay pretty good. I think, I don't know about two ROCs, I know one will. Along with Ursa. So. If we can get her out this time. Whoa, let's put the brakes back on there for a moment, Dario. Welcome, and I'm sure I will. Thanks for the invite, though. That's a long quantum jump. But we're going pretty fast. It shouldn't take too long. About 5 minutes. I think what we're gonna do today, or next, take an opportunity to make a little bit more money. Like I said, I wanna buy a couple of ships, multiple ships, but I don't wanna go broke doing it. Doing a couple trade runs. Thanks to this Carrick, and I say all the time, especially talking to Paradox or really whoever else, I love this Carrick. I named it Addiction because it kind of is my addiction. And it's super handy. And the lowest risk currently, the lowest risk means I have to make money, which is fully enabled by this ship, is trade runs. And so when given the opportunity to further my future goals, we gotta stop and take time and do some trade runs. And I know most people out there are into instant gratification, and they want what they want, and they want it now, and quantum drives and quantum jumps and traveling across the solar system to go make some money is boring and not satisfying. And I mean, I want to hang out for that, and that's okay. But what we're doing here is with Cranky, the adventures of CrankyJayne. What we're doing is having fun. I'm having fun. Hopefully anyone watching is having fun with me. But the other thing we're doing, for anyone who ever decides to watch later, is showing the game how it's played. I'm not, and I may go back later and cut apart my vids, and make videos that are better for instant gratification type folks. There's nothing wrong with that, right? Not knocking those folks. I like those videos too. But my primary focus with the stream, we're not diving into bunkers and constantly shooting stuff, and it's not currently and not gonna be just constant action. That's not the game. It's not this world. It's not this universe. I like to stop and look. I like to enjoy what I'm doing. I like to investigate things. I like to explore. And that's just what we're going to do. And I hope you enjoy doing those things with me. Without all the glamour, I'm not hiding bugs. I'm not doing anything that favors CIG or the game or anything else aside from playing it, and I spend money on it. But like, not pulling any punches. I'm also not trying to walk up and punch anybody in the nose. So we're just gonna play the game, have some fun, keep money in the account, spend money when we have it, get ships. If anyone watching has any questions, I'm happy to answer questions whatever I can. You want to see something about a ship? Want to see if a ship will do something? Whatever. I got a lot of ships. Not all, by any means. I got some ships. And I don't mind trying to figure out answers to your questions, my questions, any questions. It don't matter. I like to problem solve. So, if you have any questions, feel free to ask. Let's see. I want to bet we want to go this way. There we go. Should be the inner of Oh, yeah. Joystick button. I'm apparently bouncing it a couple of times instead of pushing it clean. Eric, if we decide to run a straight load of medical supplies, it takes almost a million to fill it up. Apparently have it mapped a way to unlock a target. Looks like that commie took off. I wonder if he logged on the pad. Making adjustments here, sorry. Be on foot for a moment, leaning forward that far is just not gonna work. Came to buy stuff and make some money, but I just can't help looking for boxes. The little victory every day, every time. I like victories, even little ones. Look at all this. Have any PAB 1 arms? Works, that's light, right? Light. Let's get some light. Work my eyes. Mac Flicks. That'll work. I like those. Alright, that looks good. A Defiant Sun Chaser on top of a sea green PAB 1. Nice. Here, let's see. Oh, hey, it almost matches the arms. Nice. Love the way that jumpsuit makes your butt look. Holy cow. Loot, win, win, win. Get more stuff. We all win. That's my little ditty about looting and winning. And winning and looting. Alright, so I like fluorine. It's about $25,000 on the way to go pick up other stuff. The real pickup. What I used to do is run medical supplies, and they are at McGrath or whatever the other place on this planet is. It's Cantwell and McGrath, yeah. And, oh my gosh, 3 for 3. Still no injuries. All right, good deal. Okay. Anyways, I was just running medical supplies, which worked. But while I was looting and running medical supplies, I noticed that there was stuff for sale here. And then I noticed that the stuff that was for sale here sold at the place where I wanted to pick up the more profitable items. Since I'm going here anyways just to loot the boxes, I started picking up a load of whatevers. The fluorine gas that we just got. Or whatever we just got. Same stuff, I don't know. Anyways, pick up a load of it and sell all of it at the other place. Then load back up and haul the real load back to Microtech. It's sweet because the jumpsuit we have, well, those are both probably trash too. And loading up, making their own, just adding value to the trip. Holy cow! 2 armor boxes in one room. Ooh, look at that one. I think we need to put that one on. It might be better than the Pembroke. Oh, come on. That one will go on. I don't want to wear Pembroke. Fine, we'll go with an orange Oracle. Still don't match the arms, but it might be closer. Look at it. Probably need to buy one of those too. An M50. They are apparently the racing ship. So, I might need them to maximize my learning of my new joysticks.
Welcome to the ASOP vehicle retrieval system.
But I bet they're not cheap.
Insurance claim has been sent. Your vehicle has been moved to our storage facility. Vehicle selected. Stand by. Your vehicle has been delivered to the following location.
Please visit us again.
One of the things that makes the Carrick so awesome is that you don't have to give up cargo space to load in some vehicles. I want to potentially be a good Samaritan and check on this Aurora back here. I want to also potentially be a bad Samaritan and check on this Aurora over here. Holy cow, I thought it was a lot closer. Oh no, you don't. There you go. Good ship. Okay, that's not that far. Four more kilometers. We can do that. Holy smokes. Boy, I should have just done this in the Carrick. Alright, the fact that some rocks are drive-throughable and other ones aren't is just ridiculous. could have been worse. Not gonna complain. No self status. I did a lot of tumbling. Figure I should repair it, but I guess that's not an option for ground vehicles. Decided to not worry about that Aurora. Probably just not worth it. Can't hold much. Thank you.
Quantum drive is now up.
Oh shit. Might have to remap that. is cool. Well, the arms and the chest piece might match. Helmet don't quite match, but the other two seem to. Nice. -134 -107, roughly 25. They have a very low inventory of medical supplies. I'll just go ahead and buy those up. Finish the load with stems. No, we're not buying waste. Stems. GB loaded. Not completely broke if we lose the load. That is key. I don't mind running a full load of medical supplies when I have 2 million to start with. Take 1 million to load the ship up. That way if you loot it, lose it, you can try again another day without being, you have a chance for another full load. And running that, risking nearly 1 million on a load of medical supplies, and that's about 150,000 profit for me. But for somebody who steals it from me, probably a lot more than that. Come on. There we go.
Welcome to the ASOP Vehicle Retrieval System.
Well, I should have gotten that previously. So... The interesting part about delivery is you can't do anything about that 20 seconds. You can't pay to make it shorter. And something like this that I can pay to make it instant when it's a claim. That's extra time I don't need to spend.
Vehicle selected. Stand by. Your vehicle has been delivered to the following location.
Please visit us again.
Excuse me. It does not help me get out when I'm pushing T instead of Y. There might be room for a rock in there. They're not very big. They might be longer than that. Might have to do some finagling. But I bet it's doable. Bet it's possible to get all three in. Should have just warped to Microtech in the first place.
Quantum drive is now on. Quantum drive is now off. Quantum drive is now off.
cool. That's where we just were. We're just on Cleo. Awesome. All in all, today we made roughly 70,000 ABC. Not counting all the other junk that I forgot to throw in the carrot. I'm sure some of that could be sold and more money yet turned. Get off this planet.
Complete.
So I was just gonna jump planet, but I sure have a hard time not investigating the box, and it looks like that's just a Stim's box.
Gotta look.
With some really cool gear, it'll really be worth stopping to check. If it's not that, well, it's not too much time spent. For the cross. It'll work. Thank you. Oh, it'll work fine. Thank you. Hey, look at this. Yeah. I just blew a ship up with a box. Well, at least knocked an arm of the ship off. Huh? Oh. A chunk of a ship. See how the arm is off of it versus this one? Just blew it off by banging this box against it. Yeah. Maybe. Somebody's not going to be happy when they find their ship with parts knocked off of it.
Oh, well, that's somebody else's ship.
Yeah. No. That don't matter. It was in Arena Commander. It's not even in the live universe. Thank you. What? Well, here's the money, yo. Oh, this guy's just got boxes of freight that's worth boatloads of money sitting in the back of his ship. Sitting here, doors open. Well, yeah. And then the ship completely blows up while I'm taking the good stuff. And the good stuff is gone. Not all of it, but more of it than needed to be. Oh, well. It's what I get for being a jerk before I investigate better. Good job, baby. I love you.
Engines online.
How you doing, Paradox?
Ricky, how are you? I am not bothering you, I hope.
Me? Not at all.
Good. Yeah. Are you on Microtech?
I am.
Oh, great. I saw you stream. I saw you were on your Babbage. What's going on over there?
Well, nothing. I was just selling some stuff. And saw a box out on the ice and went to look at it, and it was I don't know what it was, a 1SEU box of commodities, and there was also a vulture sitting there, and so I used the box to beat up the vulture, and then I noticed after I knocked one of the arms off of it that it had some salvage in the back, so I started unloading it, And then the vulture blew up. So,
how did you beat up a vulture using a box?
Just a one SCU. I tractor beamed it and slammed the box into the vulture with the tractor beam. And then,
I had no idea you caused that much damage.
I didn't either, but I do now.
Maybe a little bit of a bug.
It might be. Yeah, because the box should not survive longer than a decently built spaceship, but...
Okay. Sounds like fun.
Yeah, it wasn't bad. So I gotta tell you.
Yes.
I was just about to get off. It's late for me already, and...
I figured.
Gotta tell you, I'm tired.
Yeah. It's good.
But it's all good. If you need a Carrick, I'd be happy to loan it to you.
Oh, that's really nice. I think I can just find my little shit.
I'm sorry, say again?
Shit tonight. It's simple.
Alright.
I enjoy the Carrick with you more.
Breaking up, I'm having a little bit of a hard time understanding what you're saying.
Oh, I'm sorry. I was saying, hey, it's a little hard to handle the Carrick all by yourself with me. I like it better with you.
Okay.
In it. So.
No problem.
Thanks, though. I appreciate it.
Hey, no problem. So, are you going to be on tomorrow night?
Tomorrow is Friday night. Yeah, I might be.
Is tomorrow Friday? Is it Thursday or Friday right now?
Friday tomorrow. Okay. Right now it's Thursday.
Okay. So yeah. If you want, I will make sure to be fresh and able tomorrow, and we can
sure
go get into some hijinks tomorrow.
I'll be better. I'll be good.
All right.
Yeah. Well, it was nice talking to you. I hope you have a good rest of the evening.
You as well. I will. I hope you do too. And we'll do something fun tomorrow.
Okay. Great. Right. Very good. Great. Okay. Well. Good night then.
Good night. Thank you. Bye.
landing in light. Have a pleasant stay.
Yeah, the big black foggy cloud of death by the med bay made me a little nervous to leave it until tomorrow. From the looks of it, she got pretty close to blowing up. Told Paradox. About time to call it for the day. It's a long day. I'm tired. Making poor decisions, and my flying is horrible, even on top of new joysticks. So, just gonna call it. And we'll be back here again tomorrow night for more fun. Side button. We'll also find out, hopefully tomorrow, what those boxes are. With that, thanks for joining. Thanks for watching. Hope you all have a great whatever it is to you, and we'll see you later.